Last time we introduced with Andrea from DataSweet the benefits of VR for the food and more specifically the confectionery industry. VR is just a great option to speed up and reinforce the learning process in a flexible and cost-efficient way. Leveraging Andrea's expertise, Paul created a prototype for our VR learning platform and will soon demonstrate how effective VR training is.
Today we will examine a VR application that I have built in collaboration with Andrea. Andrea, could you briefly explain why we specifically used the vacuum cooker for our prototype?
Sure. So we were thinking of showing a confectionery process in VR, and so the idea was to show something that is not too complicated, in which you can show some step quite easily, and furthermore showing a machine that nearly everyone knows in the confectionery business, wherever you work, in which area you work. So we decided to take this vacuum cooker. It's a very old machine, but that is still present in a lot of companies. Most of the people know them working in the industry. So it was more simple machine to show, but you have a lot of steps that you still have to do manually, or a lot of switches you have to press, or whatever buttons, and that was a beautiful example to start showing how VR is working for this kind of training.
What advantages can companies gain from VR trainings like these?
Okay, well, definitely is cost reduction. And it's not just cost reduction. It's when you want to train someone, usually you have or to do it on site. And this is quite difficult because the machines are working and people have no time to show to other people how things work. And you cannot really train on machines that are just running and doing their production. So the only real possibility at the moment is to send them to some courses. There are very few in the whole world, and it's expensive, so you will send one or two people, and using VR is quite fantastic because you can train all the people you need to train in an efficient way and in very professionally, so they will not harm the machine because they are working on something virtual, and they will really learn how to work with it, and as the machine looks exactly like the machine in real, so it's a fantastic tool to learn.
Thank you, Andrea.
In our virtual training environment, you can learn how to interact with machines and get acquainted with key procedures like maintenance or repair procedures. You can also bring new employees up to speed with no risk of injury. The VR application Power Present can be run standalone by a single user wherever or whenever it suits them. But the app can also be run as a cross-play in the multiplayer environment. The trainee uses VR glasses and the instructor follows the learning procedure on a Windows or Apple PC. Both are connected via voice chat and text messaging.
As the application runs online, you can communicate with trainees all over the world and deliver real-time training courses. In a session, the instructor can switch between his trainees to monitor the progress and provide support if needed. Another exclusive feature is the possibility to turn on X-ray. This reveals the whole technology behind the machine. Every VR user has a built-in task management system at his disposal. The task manager acts as an assistant and helps you reach your goal faster. It also keeps track of the trainee's progress. Virtual reality training is extremely effective to remember steps in the process workflow. True scale and controllers acting as virtual hands allow for immediate and accurate feedback on interactions and functionality. It is the combination of visual and muscular involvement that trigger the combination of multiple memorization systems in our brain. Watch our previous video if you want to peek into the importance of VR in the manufacturing industry today. This is all for now. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for our detailed step-by-step walkthrough video about a vacuum cooker prototype with me.